this point, or at least that's how it looks like. You don't see any offensive propositions, and a yellow card is going to be handed out, as it'll be Patrick Palacios being the second player in the referee's book, 84th minute. And you just see it, a Honduras team that just resigned exclusively to defending.